Let's hear it for Eric Swanson and Ops.